Malignant brain tumors are one of the most aggressive cancers that we face in the oncology setting. Unfortunately, the average survival for many of these tumors is within 1 to 2 years of diagnosis. Well, cancer immunotherapy is really a revolutionary approach to treating malignant brain tumors, where we attempt to use the patient's own immune system to fight invasive cancers.
We have identified stem cells that we can use to enhance the effects of immunotherapy.
There is a population of stem cells that have the unique ability to essentially reprogram brain tumors to make them sensitive to immune treatment. And so we can take tumors that used to be completely resistant to immune-mediated attack and deliver this specialized population of stem cells into the bloodstream, and these cells have unique properties where they migrate to the areas of the tumor growth within the brain, and they actually change the immunosuppressive environment to now an immune activating environment. And this allows brain tumors to be effectively attacked by the immune system when they were previously resistant or almost invisible. And we've tested this approach in multiple different brain tumor models, and seen the same consistent mechanism of being able to turn resistant tumors into now sensitive or immune tumors that can be attacked effectively by the immune system.
Our findings are significant not only because of its implications against brain tumors, but also because it may have an impact on other tumors as well. So we have found that the stem cell transfer actually impacts the entire immune system, not just the tumor itself. So if we can recharge a host immune system with a simple stem cell transfer, this may have huge implications across different tumor types.
This has really potentially profound implications for how we use immunotherapy in the clinical setting in patients with brain cancers, because these tumors oftentimes are characteristically resistant, and we believe with this new discovery we may be able to unlock that resistance and now turn these tumors into responding cancers.